mean, Mark, hairstylist Richard Ward as well, and makeup artist Sarah Jagger have been hard at work giving three lucky ladies, really deserving ones, to a Christmas makeover. And we're going to be seeing the results in just a minute. But first, here's some inspiration for your Christmas Day outfit. Brilliant ideas. We'll all be looking gorgeous with those. Now the time has come to reveal our ladies who've been getting a star-studded makeover. Let's start with Claire. Now, if you remember, she was our Marie Curie nurse who's worked every Christmas for the last 4 years, really helping others in their home. And first, this is how she looked earlier this morning. Very nice, but not particularly glam. Let's have a look. Here she is now. Wow, look at you. Beautiful. You look amazing. Oh, let's remind ourselves of how you looked earlier on. Let's have a look. So, as I say, very nice, but a lot more glam now. You've done brilliantly, you three. Yeah. Mark, tell us about the clothes, first of all.
OK, we went with some beautiful tailoring here. So, like, working the tailoring. Because I think, you know, it doesn't all have to be about sparkly, kind of glitzy glam. You can do real glamour with tailoring. That's exactly what we've gone and done here with this beautiful little jacket. This is from Wallace. It was £32, being reduced to £20. Some good bargains at the moment, I can tell you out there. Some cracking ones. We've then got the dress as well. This is from Roxanda Olinchik at Debenham. Comes in at £79, that particular one, so a bang on trend designer as well. So you really are, you're working it, let me tell you. We've also got the bag from Oasis as well. That was £20, reduced to £12. And I put you in some shoes you can walk in as well. Yeah, got them. They're from Evans. They're only £25 at the moment as well, on sale. So, yeah, you didn't want anything too high, did you?
No. No. I'm quite tall enough as it is.
How do you feel, by the way?
Actually, I feel really, really... good. I was going to say sexy, but yeah,
you
I do.
Look gorgeous.
I do.
Sexy.
Yeah, I do. I really feel good. I was a little apprehensive because it is out of my comfort zone, but I do feel really good. So.
And Richard, tell us about the hair.
Well, Claire's hair was quite short anyway.
Yeah.
But just a little tip, if you want to change your look and you don't want to have too much off, just go for some choppy layers or choppy fringe, cut into the hair, and that can really soften your look without actually losing too much length.
Which I know you didn't want, did you? And makeup?
Well, makeup, Claire's such an au naturel kind of person, didn't want to look too made up. So I
didn't want false eyelashes and all that nonsense, would you?
No, none of that. So yeah. We just stuck to making the complexion look amazing with a foundation and cream blush. And cream blush is this instant anti-aging glowing effect.
Do you imagine you might be wearing that when you're back at work?
It looks good, but it's probably not practical for the nursing. But no, it does look fantastic. It really does.
Brilliant. Well, look, hang on. Let's see our next person then. Thank you very much, Adika, for the moment. Now, next we have palliative care nurse Melissa. Here's what she looked like earlier. Perfectly lovely, but let's check out what she looks like now. Oh, look at you, all ready for Christmas. Looking brilliant. Let's remind ourselves how you looked before. There we go, Mark. I mean, she looks lovely, but what a difference.
What a difference. Beautiful sequins here. This dress is from Warehouse. Was £100, being reduced to £50, which is absolutely amazing. Little bag from Monsoon and some great shoes from Marks & Spencer. £49.50 for them. Very nice indeed.
Wow, absolutely brilliant. And Richard, you've big change there.
Well, I said in the makeup room that I was actually going to be chopping 7 inches. I think you've actually had about 7.5 inches off. And you know what? When I saw Melissa this morning, I just thought, you have got to have a bob. You've got such a lovely face. Just a little tip, if your hair's quite straight and it's quite fine, doesn't necessarily mean you have to hang on to it. It's quite a good idea if you've got a face like Melissa's, then actually just
absolutely
cut
beautiful.
A little bit.
Yeah,
bit
you
shorter.
Look amazing. Thanks very much indeed. And Becky, let's see. I know Becky's a bit nervous.
She looks.
Yeah, go on. Go and get her. And I'll remind everybody how she looked. She had a tough couple of years. She's been dealing with leukemia, fighting and seemingly winning the battle on that. And that's how she looked before the transformation. Here she is now. Oh, you look lovely.
Fantastic.
Absolutely. Lovely.
Let me run you through the little.
Go on, Mark.
£69 for that dress here from Miss Selfridge. A little bag from Accessorize as well. So you're looking amazing. Very nice indeed.
And Richard, again, very short hair.
Yes, but short. In June, we were saying that she didn't have any hair at all. So, you know, she's growing it back. The last thing she wanted me to do is chop it off. So just put some wax in it. Choppy legs.
Fantastic. Absolutely brilliant. You all amazing. Well done for all your brilliance. Thanks very much indeed. Now.